Mitch O'Farrell was voted by the Los Angeles City Council as the new president pro tempore. Last week, Joe Buscaino announced he was stepping down from the role to enter the 2022 mayoral race. O'Farrell says he appreciates the vote of confidence and is committed to being a resource for any and all without judgment. He officially will take over the position Friday. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.